Huggy Wuggy's back. He is angry. Daddy long legs. Gas mask. Oh, I think this is for the smoke. Yep. Up here. So they make you think where to go. Wait a minute. That's the way out. You need to find some sort of like maybe key or tape. What was that? The cat, is it cat never? Why would I go over there? Look, it's Huggy Wuggy plushie. Ripped one. too. What is that? Oh, I think that's the female Huggy Wuggy. Hey! Help! Please! How do I get her attention? What are you looking at? Watch out. What it wants me to do. Where's the tape? Oh wait, there it is. Finally.
Subject is stable. Designated 1322. Clear neural abnormalities were detected in his recent checkup. Though highly irregular, we've pulled him from the home sweet home just before lights out to perform.
What are you doing with my friend?
What are you doing out of bed? How did you get in here? Yes, Kevin is very sick. Very, very sick. But we want to make him better. But he can only get better if we take him to where we can provide proper care and give him proper rest.
Well, do you really think he'll be okay?
I should think so. We're good at what we do, son. We paid attention in school, learned, and got our proper rest when we needed it. Just like you need it now, I should think. Come now, let's get you on back to bed.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure meeting you, Joseph. And I promise you, your friend will be all right. When you see him again, he'll have never been better.
a lot of bed. What was that? Is her lights broken? We found the battery. Finally. There it is. Place your room. Good. We open the stairs. Okay, good. Let's get out of here. What's that? It's another race car. I get my head. There we go. Does it open? But what's this for?
Hi there! I'm Piggy Piggy. Let's eat!
Piggy Piggy. Guess it wants me to grab that. Thank you. says that. That's not catnip, but I think that's supposed to be the pig. Did it just turn? Oh, it turns. Battery. Well, wait, what for? Battery. So you don't trap me here. Wait. Oh, please don't let this be the... Okay, I see. I was just doing it this super hard. Well, now I can't. Well, now I have to restart because of that's holding on to those that damn heater. One of my players holding on to the heater. Oh my gosh, I can't see. Hold on. Oh my goodness, man, the controls are... this. Okay. It opened us a new area. Tape? No? Okay. Okay. This is where I put the mask on. That area, so now we just gotta battery. Okay. So I guess we have to go all the way back. The room. Oh, here it is. Celebrate. Oh, okay. That wall could easily crack. Okay, I get it. Thank you. the door and not open it. Elevator. Okay, this is a different area. I was afraid this was the same area. Are we done? Are we? Whoa!
No, no! Let go! They didn't do anything wrong. They're actually here to help.
It's the female Huggy Wuggy.
This makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason
Poppy.
We found you at all.
Man.
Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on.
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. You leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. I need you so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who've tortured us.
Yeah.
You didn't act alone. You're disciples of the original prototype. Do the honors.
Slide around. Well, where's Ollie? Hey, where's Ollie?
The prototype knows we're coming by now. If you try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door.
Ooh.
He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. Can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Where is Catnap? Ollie?
Hey, hey! It's me again! It seems like Poppy explained everything now, and she turned on the dome's backup power.
Yep.
Now the plan from here is pretty simple. We need to restore power to the gas production zone. First, go back to the home sweet home building you were just in. You should be able to find a big power cord somewhere around the porch.
I just got out!